And welcome to Dr. Guy, Episode 3. In our previous episode, as you can see, obviously, we saw if a water bottle hit the ground, and if it would break, and it exploded. And our next trick was amazing. What we did was we actually had an open water bottle, dropped it, and it rolled. Yeah, it actually rolled all the way there, stopped there for some weird reason, and then went crazy. So it was freaking awesome. On today, we are going to see if a toy car does any damage when it is dropped 15 feet onto the ground. This is real glass, well, not real, but somewhat resemblance to it. And yes, it can break, and the blue stuff in here is actually cardboard, if you didn't know. Well, this. Going to drop this 15 feet onto the ground, see if it breaks. I'm going to drop it in 3, 2, 2.5, 1. Oh, wow. That sucked. Dang it, I thought it was break. Yeah, that was an epic fail. That wasn't just a fail. That was an epic fail, my friends. Learn wisely from that. Well, then. I guess that was a fail. And I am an idiot. I'm not really a professor. I'm an idiot. It's time that I've come clean. I'm not really a professor. I'm just a normal guy. And I'm not even a guy either. I'm just a guy. So that's it. Stay tuned for...